Take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these are the real works of art. No matter how much you ask, I'm not putting a chainsaw on your arm. So what do you want?
That bridge in these heels? I don't suppose I can call a cab to get me to the island.
There was nothing to worry about.
Mummy! Mummy saved us!
What?
Hello there, Cheshire.
Shit!
Mummy!
It seems your driving is on par with your journalism.
I figured I'd beat you to the island, but the guards had another idea, didn't they? Not really my best plan, huh?
You think you've got me figured out, don't you?
We journalists have to have some detective skills, you know. You're after a gemstone, and that stone has to be in the Ithaval Group building. I'm headed there, too.
How odd. You seem to know where I'm going before I do. Yet you don't seem to know how to drive a car in a straight line.
What am I? A chauffeur?
Cheshire, do you have any idea what prolonged walking in this salty air will do to my hair?
Well, I tend to use some product when I go to the beach.
Cheshire.
I'll take care of our pest problem.
Wonderful.
I'm getting the distinct impression I'm not wanted on that island. But I love it when people play hard to get.
fuck's sake, that's overdoing it!
Right! Turn right! Get off the road! I know you don't want me here, but you really could have been more subtle about it.
Hey! What a day!